Welcome back. Today's going to be a different day. No 20 inch. It's going to be 24 inch mountain bike with single cassette. So I've been building this one up for a little bit, so it'll be interesting to see how she actually operates. Now, if you've been an avid follower of my videos, you would know bikes don't last. So, let's see what we can do.
Damn! Fucking beanie. Ooh, clip.
It's 24 inch smooth ride. Have a hard to jump, but we'll get it. A few more attempts, we'll get it. Had this little kid out here riding as well. Honey, he's little. I think I'll be a 12 inch, maybe a 16. Skate park's looking majorly packed today. But we'll get a few more. Get this camera down near the second jump. That way, it's the only jump worth filming on here. Just get a couple more shots of that. Then we'll go and get some new pedals for the BMX. Alright, let's get it.
Thank you. Come on.
But that actually worked out a lot better than I thought it would. So I might actually try this on the other side now, and for once, and see what actually happens, because they're a lot wider. But we'll see what happens. Let's hit it. They're not gonna work. No lips, no nothing, just round, long, dirt hill. I don't get it. But the other side I loved. They're awesome. Especially that second job. If you can't get a rhythm, second job's always work. Let's go and get some pedals for the BMX. You'll probably see the next wheel bead, pedals in hand. So, here we go. Thank you. Little kids, they got balls. These little kids have got major balls. Damn. These kids are killing it. I'm gonna go and get a drink, break, go home, have food, edit, do the BMX, and then die for the rest of the day. So, thanks for sticking with me. Like, subscribe, comment, hit the little bell, you know it's real, and see you next.